In 2010, Kim Chocolate started to look for an organic cocoa bean with a story. So this travel brought me to the Kiela and Rungwe districts in Tanzania, and there I found the story. When you drive around in this area, you see so much misery, and you start to realize that good education is your only way out of poverty. So that's why Kim Chocolates started its Cocoa for Schools program. We want to return money we earn with their cocoa beans back to the society over here. The situation is that in those 130 villages, we deal with 65,000 children. Today, there are more than 100 children on average in each classroom. The United Nations standard asks 45, maximum 50 kids. So that means that we have to do a lot. First of all, we are going to finish more than 650 classrooms the villages started but never found the money to complete. We also are renovating 550 classrooms, of which most are on the brink of collapsing. And when that work will be finished, we will build another 700 plus new classrooms starting from scratch. At this moment, we have already handed over 200 classrooms, and we did this in a very short period of time. Building schools, buying school books is not enough. We have to make sure that kids go to school and that teachers also do their work properly. I'm driving every day through the villages, and too many times I see children walking alongside the road and not being at school. So we decided to set up with the district a program to sensibilize the parents and also the teachers that kids and teachers will also be there every day. All these plans do cost a lot of money. A major part of the contributions today are coming from Kim's Chocolates, but we have also companies who want to do the extra mile. They are setting projects up using the cocoa beans from this area or just around other products of us, and they are adding an extra margin which they donate to the funding. So for all those new sponsors, we can guarantee you that 100% of your funding will be used in the projects. We believe that education is the only way out of poverty. So please help us to educate, enrich and empower. On behalf of 65,000 children in the primary schools here, Asanteni Sana.